Here are a couple pre-pitch and post-pitch non-verbal communication examples by Hedges. This first one, he points to his head and says, "Hey, be smart. The pitcher's up next. Let's not give this guy anything to hit." Little point at the head, little fist pump at the end, saying, "You got this," and then he hits his spot. The next example is, if he does hit his spot, you give him that head shake saying, "That a boy, great spot, great job. We got him right where we want him." Do you use any nonverbal communication?